Are you ready to go? All right. Wish me luck, okay?
You do know this is for animals, right? Not people?
People are technically animals too, right? So it's cool.
Wrong! Not cool.
What? I really can't compete?
No, but your pet can.
Though I take umbrage with that nomenclature, I'm happy to offer my assistance.
Brett's got this.
Well, I guess we'll just have to be the cheer squad.
Give me an R, give me an E, give me a D!
Thank you.
did real good.
Not good enough. I was sloppy.
Next time. Their dog is the glue that binds their relationship. And watching their little guy give it his all out there only served to strengthen their bond. That's it!
I'm such a genius! I've got to get this idea down on paper! I need to get back to the shop, like, yesterday! Fran's over at Pirate's Rampage, by the way. She'll make sure the next part of your date is a blast.
I wonder what the girls have next on the agenda for us.
More cheap date ideas?
Oh, lighten up. We're trying to enjoy ourselves.
Trying to get paid.
You're no fun at all today. Well, for the record, I am treating this as a date.
I wish you wouldn't.
Why?
Because I'm no romantic.
Believe me, I know.
Right.
I ate way too much.
Make way! Royalty coming through!
Look who it is. So, are you ready to aim and fire? Do well, and you might just land a bullseye on her heart. Great job. Nice one. You got this. Great job. Sweet. You got this. You did it! Sweet.
nice one! Alright, not bad. Though, I'm pretty sure I've got better aim. Now here's a woman who knows how to hunt for a man. I like.
I'm better with a sword.
She never once took her eyes off her man. And the way she stared at him, the score didn't matter. Thanks, cuties. That was just what I needed. I'll head back, now that the creative juices are flowing again. You two find Yorda. She should be over by the Chocobo stables, just outside of town. Wonder what sort of design the girls are gonna come up with. Hey, what kind of swimsuit would you want to see?
Me?
Yes, you. I'm curious.
Well, I prefer functional to form. So, durable. Maybe made with non-absorbent materials that allow for full range of motion. In case you need to fight underwater.
Okie dokie then.
Come one, come all, to the best shop in town.
Got a real good selection today.
For you. So the idea is to ride Kaima here and enjoy a romantic stroll along the beach.
Aww.
But that on its own sounds like a huge yawn fest, so try hunting for shells while you're at it. How about you bring me the largest one you can find? Sound good? I'll be chillin' back here. So you two run along and have yourselves one shell of a time.
But this is definitely a first for me.
You've ridden them before.
I'm not talking about the chocobos.
Oh. You meant the shells, right?
Right. Wait a second. Are you nervous?
About what? Easiest job I've ever had.
The Merc's nervous.
Thank you.
my bro? What are you doing here?
Johnny sent me to check on you guys, help you find materials.
Oh, that was pretty smart of me. No one knows me better than myself.
This whole synchronized talking thing is kind of creepy.
We had actually already gathered everything we needed, but then we ran into some fiends and had to zipline for our lives. So unless they took our stuff for some weird reason, everything should still be right where we dropped it.
We think.
You'll help us get it all back, won't you, bro? The more pieces you pick up, the better off me and me'll be. Having our bro help out's like having 100 of us. Even better. Throw 100 Johnnies in a fight and we'd still get our asses kicked. We'd be so scared we'd run before the fight began. So, you find anything, bro? Come on, don't leave us hanging. We need your help. Having our bro help out's like having 100. Bucks, even better. Throw 100 Johnnies in a fight and we'd still get our asses.
It's just us. Oh, maybe I could make some clones of me and you to help out.
That is a terrible idea.
I think you meant to say terrific idea. Come on, Cloud. Just imagine how much fun it could be. Well, what did I tell ya? More Yuffies, more fun. This looks like a job for the Yuffie Squad. How about we take a look over there? Nah. I think we'd have better luck over there. If it's not materia, I'm not interested. Hey, Cloud! Cloud? Are you even listening to us? See? Like I said, fun!
No, not fun.
Thank you.
Let's do this. Keep it together.
I'm your one-stop slaughtering shop. Run like a chocobo?
Won't take long. They're nothing. No God.
We've crossed into fiend territory. Look alive, people!
Rare Sholopod variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The Sholopod's tentacles are considered a delicacy by many. True or mods, however.
Turn up the grill! How do you like this? I got
Let's go.